Hello and welcome, this is Nandini Hirani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Chicago would see biggest snow of the season. A winter storm will bring snow to portions of the plains, Midwest and Northeast in the US this week, likely disrupting travel and closing schools. A swath of heavy snowfall is likely across the Midwest into lower to central Great Lakes on Tuesday and Wednesday, the National Weather Service said. Snowfall accumulations in those areas may range from 6 to 12 inches, some locally higher totals are possible. Several inches of snow is forecast to coat Chicago and Milwaukee, where significant travel impacts are possible starting Tuesday, the Weather Channel said. Chicago has the potential to receive its biggest single snowstorm of the season with this storm, AccuWeather warned, where at least 6 inches is possible, likely more. The Windy City's biggest snowstorm this winter was February 12 to 13, when 3.5 inches was reported. Winter storm watches have been issued for portions of the Midwest ahead of the winter storm, including the Chicago metro area. In all, over 17 million people live where a winter storm weather is in effect. Gusty winds will likely produce blowing and drifting snow in the Chicago area on Wednesday, the Weather Service said. Snow will also spread from the Ohio Valley to New England from Wednesday through Thursday. Some of the heaviest snow is likely in northern New England, where up to a foot is possible. In the Midwest and interior Northeast, however, lake effect snow will follow the main storm later in the week. Even after the storm is over, another wave of Arctic air will follow and generate lake effect snow as it rushes across the Great Lakes. Accumulating snow downwind of Lake Michigan and Lake Superior may linger as late as Saturday before tapering off. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nandini Hirani. For more weather updates like these, do like, share and subscribe our channel.